Hello everyone, my name is Brian Broussard, and my question is, now that PFT is pretty much closed, where do I like to study? Well, the pros of being a fifth year senior mean that I only have 6 hours in the semester, and my project was, we had our competition on the 15th of March, it ended, and I hadn't really done much with my senior design project after that. So, the short answer is I don't study. I have one class, it's a tech elective, and it's not very intense. It's called micro system design and fabrication. 4293, y'all should take it. It's not fun, but it's easy, so heads up. When I do study, I usually go into the CAD lab because it's pretty empty. It's pretty busy right now because of all the group projects going on, but it's not quiet, but I just put headphones in, so that doesn't matter anyway. But I have access to a computer and I have access to all the things that I need to study, and I have my phone with me. I listen to music. And if I'm not studying there, then I don't study. That's the only place to study. Because my laptop's broken. And our part for it a month ago and it hasn't come in yet. So any questions? Okay.